she's destined for the screen. Closest thing to Michelle.